Today, I am going to talk about anger.
Through the darkest day.